Welcome to Embrace Yourself. My name is Kim, and I'm a movement specialist passionate about joy, health, and happiness. I want each of us to discover our healthiest, happiest selves. But to do that, we have to get up and move. So today is it. It's Friday Fun Day, which means we get a quick 5-minute cardio set to get that heart pumping. Remember, if we could see what our heart looked like on the outside of our body, we'd be super jazzed and motivated right now for Friday Fun Day. So let's get started. We're going to begin with a super easy move. Basically, it's a knee lift out to the side. And all I want you to do is just try and draw that knee up to whatever level you can bring it to. So some of you may be a little bit lower, and that's okay. Don't worry about that. Some of you may be able to get those knees that little bit higher. So that's what we're aiming for. And we're going to start to feel that heart pumping. Now, some of you may say, Kim, I want to amp it up 5 notches. How can I do that? Well, I'd add a little opposite knee to that elbow. Notice that I'm keeping the knees externally rotated, meaning I'm turning them out versus bringing them parallel in to flexion. And the reason I'm doing this is because we sit all day in normal flexion, so I'm trying to do a little external rotation. Now, I can add those knees across the body, and already I can feel my heart is pumping, and I haven't added a single jump to the mix. But if you don't like the knees crossing, you could just pump those arms forward as your knees come side. Now, could I do this while I'm sitting in my office? You bet. I can just get up off my butt and I can start moving. How about if I'm in a cubicle and there's like 5 other people sitting around me? Well, I say, let's go. Say, hey guys, let's do a 5-minute party. It's Friday. We've made it through the week. And so you just start to move. Doesn't it feel great? This is so much fun. I can't stand it. So let's say you're getting off of work and you realized you haven't had time to fit your 5-minute movement in. I'm not quite sure why that would be, but if you haven't, you could make this a cocktail hour party move. Just get those knees a pumping. So this is your home fun for today. We're just doing knees to the side. We're pumping the arms. We're getting it going. We could take the arms up, pull, and you better be moving with me because my heart is going and I haven't added any impact as far as adding a jump. So this is totally doable. Remember, I can keep the knees lower if that helps some of you that don't maybe have the range in the hip, but I want those knees open. I'm thinking about cinching and engaging my core. I'm making sure that I'm thinking about lengthening my spine. I'm opening my chest and I am moving. The reason I like this cross elbow is I'm all about my obliques. I really want to get those sides of the muscles. Some people call them their muffin top, their layer cake, their bundt cake. It's the obliques, and I'm just trying to cinch those bad boys up because I also am working into other planes of motion. So this is meant to be a huge, huge movement with lots of excitement added to it. So we are almost done with our 5 minutes, and can everyone feel how just 5 minutes of cardio, this is fantastic. And we know we're supposed to be getting 150, count that, 150 minutes of moderate intensity movement. If you go vigorous, which would be, holy cow, you'd have to get 75 minutes of those in a week. And there's all kinds of stuff we can do with that. But right now, I'm just trying to get moderate intensity movement going. And this is your 5 minutes. Now I know what you're thinking, huh? 7 times 5. That's only 35. We're supposed to be getting 150, Kim. How are we gonna make that happen? Well, I have some other movement videos that have 5-minute moves you can do. Start getting creative, and we've got 360 some days of this to go, Actually, wait, we may be a little bit less. That's awesome. So keep in mind, this is your move for today. Oh, I hope that helped you feel good. You can shake out those legs. Make sure you're feeling that heart starting to come back down as you slow down. And if you're enjoying this, please be sure, click subscribe on the YouTube channel. Make sure to ding the bell so you get notified of the upcoming videos. Also, I'd love if you place a like or a comment. So excited. Friday Fun Day has to be one of my favorite days ever. So I'll be sure to see you tomorrow for some fun with fascia and flexibility. I'll see you then.